well. Hey Ophelia, why so sad? Your boyfriend's gone completely mad, and you'd like some comfort from your dad. But though it's obvious that you're hurting, he's still hiding behind a curtain. And Hamlet doesn't even care, he's watching Claudius make his prayer, and he's talking to people that are not there. And his mom's convinced he's crazy now. He's starting to swing his sword around, but he finally tells her what it's all about. And now she finally gets it, and she's on the road to redemption. Oh, Hamlet, Hamlet, oh, I hope you don't mess it all up.